we can have it because those genes are present both men and women. Usually every gene is present in both, only certain very, very little genes that are related to the X chromosome, which this is not the case. So we do have it also. We do not test it in men regularly because of the low incidence of breast cancer in men, but we could have it also. Yeah, the answer is yeah, it can be present.